May I go, sir?
Sir, never.
No, wait.
No.
Do we talk about this tomorrow?
Yeah.
When I'm a bit more sober?
Maybe.
Yeah, I think you're right. Maybe tomorrow. But why did you let me?
Why did you let me means what do I do? You're uncontrollable at times. You don't know what you do most of the times.
I was dancing now. You should have stopped me.
I was dancing matlab kya? You got lost in some wonderland and you were dancing and all. I am trying to socialize in a party. That's what people do. 1 minute I turn back and see you're dancing haywire. Everybody's looking at you. Sirf paisa fekna baki tha.
Oh shit. What's wrong with this Goreka yaar? She's so stupid or what? She tagged me in some post on Facebook and that too like 3 minutes video dude. Arey abhi to aaye yaar party khatam karke aur she's already posted a video on Facebook. She's so stupid and completely lost. Vishnu, you should look at this video yaar. This girl is dancing like Tupori dance man. Oh shit. Is this me?
What happened? Show me.
Give me the phone. I need to call Goreka now.
Hey, don't call now. Look at the time. It's of no use.
No, wait. Hello? What's wrong with you, Goreka? Why have you posted my video on Facebook? Wait, you better watch this now. Even I have all your posts and everything is going to go on Facebook and you're completely dead right now.
Arre, this is not how it's done. Why did you call her and threaten her now? First call her and tell her to take off that post from her book and report it as spam or anything before people see it and it becomes a much bigger scene.
What the hell? You're supposed to support me, not her, okay? I'm the one who was hurt and but still you're supporting her. I don't understand why. I'm just leaving out here.
Trevor.
Yeah, sir, you should manage these things and don't be quarrel with the madam. Just call her and manage it.
आपको जाना है, तंगो कौन देता है, जाइए आप.
Yes, sir.
Hello,
sir.
See you. Subhas coming?
Yeah.
Bye.
Why did Facebook become a thing to fight for?
I think it's because all people use
FB, man. Who uses who, man? See, a girl has posted my first Rakshabandhan with my husband. See, her eating.
But obviously, people do use Facebook, right?
Facebookers are idiots. They always feel like they are connected to the world.
But why do they feel they are connected?
Because they want to believe they matter.
But don't they matter to some?
Yes, they do. But why do they need to tell it to all?
This is because we all are warm-blooded social people.
Social? You know, this all social networking site make you unsocial.
Unsocial as in?
Unsocial as in, you lose the personal touch. You lose the skin to talk to people. You lose the warmth.
I don't think so. Social media makes people connected. Your friends and relatives are connected with the social media.
Like whether a girl is committed or not.
Yeah, but so virtual information, virtual interaction. If you want to wish your friend a birthday, you wish it on Facebook and you think it's done. And gradually, virtual life takes on a personal life.
Facebook is reducing the face-to-face interaction. Everything is going digital. If you want to emote yourself to be happy, send a smiley. If you want to emote yourself to be sad, again you send a smiley. And you think it's okay. But it's also an exchange of ideas. I mean, it's not only the interaction, but you can also exchange the ideas.
I mean, every new topic in India gets shared on the Facebook and everybody gets to know about it.
Don't you think interaction in Facebook and Twitter is taking over our personal life?
You are taking it wrong, bro. See, Facebook is just a facilitator. If somebody is outside in India and you want to talk to him, so you can get on the Facebook, get his number and talk to him. Facebook itself is not affecting our interpersonal skills. Facebook is only a facilitator.
Exactly. Facebook is a facilitator of communication. Like, you know, I have been to many cities. This is just because of Facebook, I have been in touch with my friends. I think Facebook is a good medium to be in touch.
But Chaitu, you never know what people are feeling in the real terms. I mean, chatting can be fake.
No. Absolutely. This is all about people. People who sound great on Facebook may not have the confidence to talk in real life. People have fake account. They show fake emotions.
Yeah, I agree. Fake identities can be dangerous on social media. But then why do you add such people whom you don't know? It is where the responsibility factor comes in.
But still, people nowadays want to be on Facebook instead of talking to face to face. I've seen kids who skip family gatherings just because they could be on Facebook.
But look at this way. Many social issues have been taken up on the social media and have been resulted in some sort of phenomenal development.
But you know, those issues on Facebook have limited the thought process of the youth. They feel they're updating their photo, liking a page, sharing a petition. Is that duty?
Sir.
And they don't need to take any other action. It has limited the concept of youth in the society.
Yeah, social media help in organizing events.
Not really.
What do you mean by not really?
You know, all this information on social networking sites about organizing events, about people, makes you feel like Google.
But Google's cool, bro.
So, the internet is always right. It is supposed to be the ultimate tool of freedom and thought. And before you know it, you Google this and you Google that.
Yeah, so Google is effective.
Yes, but is it neutral?
So, the choices are filtered.
Isn't first few searches always goes to Google partner and yet you call it freedom?
But you're still free to choose.
No. What he means is Google monopolizes how you choose.
Yeah, like Boeing does how we fly.
But still, social media gives people a platform to express their opinion. They give them a platform to organize protest.
But do you really want to, or is it all acting?
It's like asking those people, if they do not have any friends in their list, would they be still posting?
Yeah, dude. If no one is watching, what's the point?
Do you think government uses social media to manipulate people?
Look at this post in the Facebook, guys. Sanya is dancing full drunk. Let's stop bullshitting each other, Rajna. These are the last 5 minutes. Iske baad se baatein hongi, text messages, Skype, WhatsApp, BBM, GTalk. The illusion of connectivity, the illusion of togetherness. How I miss you, Thar. I miss you so much.
I wish you were here. I wish I was there. But dheere dheere, these parallel lives won't run parallel anymore. You'll find a new me. All we'll be left with is words.